So Facebook has added a feature that many of us wouldn't be aware of. So they have been doing monitoring and tracking of your browser activity, even if you're offline from Facebook. So let me show you how is this being tracked and how you can disable this feature from your Facebook. So those who have privacy concern, this video might be helpful. Stay tuned and watch this video on how do I turn off this feature from Facebook. Okay, now let me show you how to turn off this off Facebook activity so that Facebook would not track your browser plus app activity even if you're offline from Facebook. So you're on the menu section right now of your Facebook application. Go down to setting and privacy, click on settings, and it should bring you to this account setting page. From there, scroll down to your Facebook information, which will list out the off Facebook activity. So click on that and it should bring you to this off Facebook activity. So off Facebook activity includes information that businesses and organizations share with us about your interaction with them, such as visiting their apps or websites. So definitely, if this feature will allow Facebook to track and send them information on your apps and website browsing behavior. So what you have to do is you have to turn off this. What you can do is manage your off Facebook activity. Click on this and then you point to these three dots here, off Facebook activity, to turn off this feature. I have actually turned it on, and then go to manage future activity and then manage future activity again. You can see I've turned this feature on, so I have to turn off this manage future activity. I'm going to turn this off, so it will bring you to this page again. Turn off future activity. Turning this will disconnect your future activity. It may take 48 hours until fully disconnected from your account. So it will not be in the immediate, it will take 48 hours to get changed. So we will still receive activity from business and organization you visit. It may be used for measurement purpose and to make improvements to our ad system, but it will be disconnected from your account. Your activity history will be also disconnected from your account. So it's best to turn off this feature just by clicking this blue button. So you can see it has been turned off and you are good to go. Before that, just clear history just to ensure that your activity history has been cleared. Okay, there's no okay, your activity has been cleared. Just go back and you are safe now. So I strongly encourage that you can try out these settings to be disabled. Please do try it out. It's for your own good. Especially those who heavily do online transaction, buying things from online shop, doing any kind of a payment transaction and so on. This will be a safer way of browsing. Let's go with privacy. Okay guys, I hope this information has been useful for you, and do share it out with your family members and friends. And if you like this video, give a thumbs up, and if you are here for the first time, do consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you guys, stay home, stay safe, bye.